In this video, I'd like to show you a feature in Word that's not really well known with most users, I think, but it can be quite helpful, and that is using the auto-scroll feature in Word. Now, when I'm looking at a document, I can manually scroll it, like so, right, either quickly or slower if I want to. But say that I'd like to keep my hands free and just go ahead and scroll automatically. Well, I can do that the following way. If I go to File, and then select Options, and then go to Quick Access Toolbar, under Choose Commands From, select Commands Not in the Ribbon, and then here I want to find Auto Scroll. So notice it there. Go ahead and click Add. Now this is going to be on my Quick Access Toolbar. It's going to appear up here in just a moment. So go ahead and click OK. And then notice that feature right there. That's the auto scroll as the tooltip showing me. Go ahead and click on that. And then notice now I have this double arrow. Now when it's in the center of the document, nothing happens. But as I move upward, notice how it starts to scroll upward. And as I move downward, it starts to scroll downward. Now, the height that I move it indicates how fast it should scroll. So if I go far upward, it scrolls very quickly. If I return to the center and point downward slightly, it will scroll at a slower pace, as you can see here. Or I can move a little faster, and I can preview the document at the desired pace that I want. So this is a really nice feature in Word, as I can easily scroll through my document while keeping my hands free. Now to turn this off, you either just click on the document, or you can press the Escape key. I'll just go ahead and click, and then notice how that turns off. Now if you do want to take this off the Quick Access Toolbar, you can just right-click it, and then select Remove from Quick Access Toolbar, and then it will be removed.